Video guys, thank you so much for joining. Now, as the title says, this is gonna be a fun video. So what happened is I posted a short a couple of hours ago, and in that short I actually show you my TV and my whole whatever. So I'm basically sitting here and showing you my TV, switching this game on, joining a game, joining a lobby. And as soon as I wanted to choose my first loadout, as you can see here, if I wanted to choose this loadout, as soon as I press the X button and say equip, as soon as I do that, it crashes my PS5. Now, yesterday, I watched a few other content creators on the subject, because now we've got this controversy now with all the missing content from this game, and it's been how it's been in development for literally 3 years with 3,000 people working on this, and how it is a piece of shit. Okay, I give you that. Okay, well, loads of things are missing from this game, and wait a second. He's there. He's here. Oh gosh. So loads of things are missing here. People abusing the one-shot guns. There is a pistol that has a two-shot potential. A pistol with a two-shot potential. Not a revolver. A pistol. I think this is the one. The P890. Yeah. Anyway, I watched a few other content creators, and one of the content creators, Wyatt Orr, created this video saying that this game bricked his PS5. Now, what he said as an option to sort out this problem was was to go to safe mode and rebuild the database and clean your PS5 and try again. Oh, curva. And I tried that. I did that. And guess what happened? Same thing. The same thing happened again and again and again. So I don't know, maybe it's just a glitch in the system, maybe it's my system files that are playing up. Come on. Oh god, that lefty though. I don't know. Let me know in the comments if you guys had any similar problems, any similar issues, if the game basically breaks on you or glitches out on you. Let me know, because I want to know exactly why this keeps happening. Is it just this game or other games? I tried to play FIFA online right after that happened. I went online on FIFA, played it offline as well, played a few matches, nothing happened. Nothing of that nature. Literally, it worked absolutely fine. But still, okay, missing features. Let's talk about that for 5 seconds. All these people nagging about missing features. Give this game some time. Okay, be honest with yourself. Was every single game that was launching, new gen, past gen, I don't know, fuck gen, was everything okay from the get-go? Let's talk about Battlefield 2042. Was Battlefield 2042 good? No. Is it good? No, it isn't. It's better. It's definitely better now, but it wasn't a good launch at all. They had to add multiple things to it, and they're working on it constantly. Give this time. I know it's 3,000 people used to work on this, and 3 years of you know, creation time or whatever. They did that. Okay, I give you that. $70 for a game. I paid my fair share of it, but still, it's enjoyable to some extent. It's enjoyable. I have the same problem that like you guys, and I know that some people are abusing the systems. I know some people abusing the guns. Okay, who gives a shit? Enjoy it. Enjoy it as much as you possibly can. Enemy UAV active. I know I'm trying my best to enjoy this game. And I do. I enjoy this gun. I know I'm abusing it as well, so hypocrite alert, I know. But come on. At the end of the day, this is not a bad game. It's still... it's not a good comparison, but it could have been worse. It could have been way, 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 way worse. So give it some time. Anyway, so yes, it glitched out my I wanted to say computer. it glitched out my PS5, and now I'm a little bit afraid that it might cause permanent damage to the system file. I don't know. You be the experts. Let me know if you think that I could face permanent issues, problems with this. I don't want to be honest. But what I'm gonna do now, at some point, I'm just going to delete the first that first class setup, and I will see if oh my god, shit aim, wow. I'm gonna delete that class setup and see if that was the problem, that was the issue, or not.
Objective Alpha secure. Secure Bravo.
Throwing decoy grenade.
Now let's concentrate on this game. Okay, yeah, sweet. So yeah, let me know in the comments, guys, if you had any similar problems or the same problem and how you guys solved it, because I just really want to know. Now, I've seen K3's video about the Akimbo revolver, and I think I'm just going to try it. I'm just gonna try it. I know it's hipfire, but man, this gun, man, is just so sweet. I don't know. It just gives me all these, oh, sexy vibes. Okay. Shoddy. Okay. I might try the shoddy as well. I never know. Perk system. Yeah, that's something that I wanted to talk about. The perk freaking system. Come out. Perk system is funny in this game. I mean, I totally agree that nobody asked for these type of perk systems. But it's something new to enjoy, to embrace, to get used to. Maybe it works on other people's favor. They tried this for balancing reasons. I don't know, but I can live with it. Some of the perks I don't agree with, and yes, it definitely helps out people who want to abuse the system, like constantly spamming spy planes, and then the only thing that you can do is reach level 51 or 52 to unlock your ghost perk. Where are you?
We are losing Alpha. We are taking
Charlie. We'll see.
Changing mag. Activating DDoS.
All objectives secure. Expect we have lost Alpha.
Watch out, bro.
Ready to deploy. Air package available. We are losing Bravo.
Oh gosh, the reload speed on this. I really wish there was something that we can do about reload speed. Okay, please don't give me that piece of shit recon whatever drone with the bomb on it. That bomb drone or whatever, that's a piece of shit. Please don't give me that, please don't give me that. Anything but that. Sweet!
Requesting close air! Target mark!
This is Phoenix 2-3, control on the target.
Reloading!
Okay, it only took me 5 mags. You with me? Oh, you ain't. Okay, reload on this shit. We gotta get closer, boys. Still here?
Securing objective Bravo.
Objective reload, reload, reload. Come on. Quick.
Activating EMP.
He's here. No. Enemy UAV overhead. My brother.
UAV ready for tasking.
Requesting recon flyover.
Copy that. Securing objective.
Oh gosh. Why did he fire? Why? One more thing that I noticed is that it's miles better. Miles better. If I use score strikes instead of skill strikes, especially when you play domination, works much better. Well, victory secured. I enjoyed this game. Thank you so much for joining me. Well, let me know your thoughts about this glitch that constantly breaks PS5s. Well, I mean, it did for me. Let me know what your thoughts are, and check out that short that I posted a couple of hours ago. Maybe that will shed some light on the subject. Thank you so much for joining. Please don't forget to like this video, and if you enjoy the content, make sure you guys subscribe. Thank you. Have fun. Enjoy the rest of your day. Wait, we've got the ghost perk. Amazing. Let's just try this out. Sweet. Okay, this game, man, goes a long way.